What is up, YouTube? It's Rashad Williams, and in today's video, what is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel again. It is Rashad from 212 Exotics. In today's video, we're going to be cutting clutch number one of 2020. I am really excited about this clutch. I am overly ecstatic about this clutch. I really don't know what else to say. I don't know if I'm showing the excitement right now because I am sleepy. I just got off of work, but I am really excited about this clutch. This was the Black Pastel to, the Banana GHI to the Black Pastel. She did lay 7 eggs, however, 2 of them were slugs, but we did have 5 good eggs. So they've already started to pip. 4 of them have pipped out, which is really exciting. So I'm just gonna basically go in, cut a little open, see what we got, and hopefully we can get that all gene animal. So without further ado, let's get into this egg cutting. All right, guys, I am so excited about this. This is cutting clutch number one. As you can see, 4 of the eggs have already pipped. This one hasn't. So I'm actually going to cut this one first just to see what's going on in there. So here we go. This is egg number one, I'll say. Do it like this. I got a window on this one, so I can already tell. I don't know why it's not focusing. I can already tell it's a light colored animal. So here we go. See, so it is definitely banana. I can tell that. Looks like banana black pastel is what we have here. Now you guys can barely see it, but it's definitely a banana black pastel. I don't know how good or bad the light is. Actually, let me change my camera settings to go. There we go. Like I said, banana, black pastel there. All right. And like I said, every other one has already pipped out, so we'll take this one next because it was the boob egg and it's also pipped out. So there it is. And let's go ahead and see what we got. We can go ahead and get it open a little more because it's already pipped out. Get kind of a window on it. So this is going to be a black pastel. GHI is what it looks like, guys. Black pastel GHI. You
buy a new pair of scissors and they still don't do it. Anyway,
as you guys can see, banana. Oh, wait. Come on. Focus. Let's see. Yeah. There we go. There we go. As you guys can see, I'm going to say, not banana black pastel, but black pastel GHI is what I'm going to say for that one. So go ahead and put that guy. Go ahead and take this one next since it's already pipped. Guess I'm trying to see here. This one is just a black pastel. That's what it looks like. Go ahead and get a bigger window on this guy. These scissors suck, by the way. Anyway, as you can see, like I said, black pastel, what that one looks like. All right, let's go with this one. Since it's already pipped out. Actually, I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm back. I just went and got a razor because I wasn't about to be doing this all day long. So, trying to make sure I don't get him or her. That's what I'm going to say, her. Can't quite tell. This looks like another, black pastel GHI. Trying to be careful, y'all. Yeah, this is definitely another black pastel GHI. No, it's hard to see. All right, last egg. Hoping for the all-gene animal, but it doesn't look like it, so I'm hoping that this one is it. Oh, boy. Let's see. And I can't quite tell just yet. I see a little dorsal stripe, and it's definitely banana. Ugh. And looks like a banana black pastel. Try not to hurt the animal, y'all, because these, they're like at their wit's end of the egg. Cut a window. There we go. All right. So, like I said, another banana black pastel. Oh my God, I am still really, really grateful for this clutch. As you guys can see, all five of them look really healthy. I can't wait until they all come out of the egg so I can really get a good look at them. I hit some really good combos, no normals. So with no normals, I'm really thankful for that. That black pastel, that just normal black pastel there, she looked, well, I'm hoping she's a she, looked really, really, really good. So I can't wait until, I'm gonna say she because I want her to be a girl. I can't wait till she sheds out. Also, I can't wait till those black pastel GHIs come out of the egg. Oh my goodness, I'm pretty sure that those are gonna be one of my holdbacks. And then the banana black pastel. And then I can't really tell if that other banana is banana GHI or if it's just a banana, but we'll just have to wait to see it come out of the egg. But overall, I am really ecstatic about this clutch. A little bummed that I did not hit the all gene animal, but that's okay. There's always next year, and there's always time and time and time again to try and prove out that all gene animal. But if you like this video, please hit that like button. Please subscribe to this channel. Please comment and please share with your friends. I really do appreciate you guys for watching this video, and I can't wait until these guys come out of the egg so I can show you. But until then, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.